Already the first NHL player to score 400 career goals, Maurice Rocket Richard of the Montreal Canadiens attempted to be the first to tally number 500 in a game against the Chicago Blackhawks on October 19, 1957. With Montreal on a first period power play, the Rocket made history.
He knew it was coming. We knew it was coming. His teammates were happier for him than he seemed to be.
The Rocket was never about individual records. As many as he set, and he set many over the years, any time that you tried to talk to the Rocket about the individual achievements, he would sort of cock his head a little bit and give you a bit of a look and say, let's talk about the victory.
Richard retired in 1960 as the NHL's all-time leading goal scorer with 544.